Hey, hello everyone. So welcome to our LSA presentation. So this is Financial Literacy and Livelihood Opportunity presentation. So this is your coach Jay. So I'm the CEO, President of Livelihood Support Association. So thank you so much. And we believe that this is a very life-changing and continue to listen and finish the presentation. So before we proceed, let's begin in prayer. Heavenly Father, we are so thankful for the opportunity to share the LSA mission and vision. Thank you, God, for entrusting to us this great opportunity to help everyone, especially in the area of their finances. Thank you, God, that you will just open their hearts, oh God, and will they be able to see, oh God, this opportunity that will totally change their life. We commit to this meeting. Let your Holy Spirit be upon us. We give you praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Okay, so let's share our screen. Okay. So for this is our LSA presentation. You would notice here, this is Financial Literacy and Livelihood Opportunity. Okay, so really our focus is financial literacy and livelihood opportunity that will help everyone build a solid financial foundation. So sino po ba ang gusto na maging financially successful? So sa ang tanong niya, sino ba ang ayaw? Di ba? Lahat naman, no? That's why here in LSA, we have a very powerful mission, and goal. And basically, it's all focused on financial literacy and livelihood opportunity. Yeah? So we help individuals and families create strategies for the future. No? So ito talaga yung ating focus. Ano? We help everyone. Okay, we help individuals and families create strategies for the future, no families left behind. So what are those financial strategies? Saving for retirement, get out of debt, no? Own their own homes, be properly protected in the event of circumstances, send their children to college, stop living paycheck to paycheck, and build their business. So do you think you really want those? Gusto niyo po ba na magawan kayo ng financial strategies for all these things? Yan ang mission ni LSA. Kaya dito po kay LSA, hindi lang po ito basta negosyo. No? It's really a mission-driven thing. No? It's very life-changing. We want to help people. Now, in order for you to experience, para magawa kayo ng financial strategy, kailangan po maging member kayo ni LSA. So LSA is an association. No? So, these things that we are offering is exclusive, and this is a disclaimer, no? Exclusively offered only to LSA members, no? So lahat po ng ating mga strategies. So the next question is, how are we going to accomplish this? Paano natin magagawa yung financial strategy? Kailangan po natin ng financial blueprint. We strongly believe that building wealth is like building a house. It requires blueprint. And our blueprint, we call it the X-curve. It's two contrasting lines, the line going up and the line going down. So we will help you on how to build your wealth. No? So from no savings to big savings, from big responsibility to no responsibility. Kailangan mabalansi po natin ito. Now, we strongly believe that this is the direction na kailangan ng bawat isa to become financially successful. So pag naging member ka ni LSA, yan ang mamamaster ninyo. No? And how are you going to master it? No? Dahil may mga programs po tayo dyan. Like number one, we have the ABCD solution, like increase your cash flow all the time, live on a 10-20-70 rule, reduce, eliminate debt, build passive income. Okay? And we have a financial coach, no? We have a financial class. Okay? We call it the CFC class. Supposedly, this is a 12,000 class, no? The learning investment just to learn the module. So we have a 2 to 3 hours face-to-face class and 1 year coaching online. So pwede po yung dalhin in your area. Pero pag member ka ni LSA, this is absolutely free. And of course, yun ang pinakagusto lagi ng mga Pilipino, yung libre. So wala kang, simple lang, kailangan mo lang maging member lang ni LSA. Ayan. So, you can be, the good news is, when you, one of our financial strategy is, pwede ka namin maging isang LSA one-stop livelihood center. So gusto niyo po ba na kayo mag-manage ng inyong area, exclusive sa inyo may i-assign ng isang area? So pag na-manage niyo isang exclusive area, kayo ay entitled to a consignment program up to 2.8 million pesos. So usually pag sinabi mong negosyo, pag milyon ang negosyo, milyon din ang kapital. Pero sa LSA, milyon ang negosyo pero walang kapital. Para mag-qualify ka diyan, kailangan mo lang maging member. Kahit wala kang pera, pwede ka mag-qualify diyan. Okay? So we have a potential income here of 1.6 million. You can acquire properties through long-term lease, lease to own or bank loan. Tapos para ikaw ay masabing exclusive na yung area mo is pag natayuan ka na ng butika ng barangay. Then after matayuan ng butika ng barangay, isunod na itatayo dyan is our checkpoint, the herbal coffee shop, the water refilling station, at yung mga plantation natin ng calabas, turmeric, malunggay, sambong, lagundi, and serpentina. Wow, exciting po ba? Exciting po yan, ano? So, we have these projects, no? So para talaga makabuild tayo ng cash flow, ang project po natin nahahati sa dalawa. Yung isa, building cash flow through our priority projects, no? Like kung may nakatiwangwang ka na lupa or meron kang gustong bilhin na lupa or meron kang gustong i-lease na lupa, pwede po natin taniman yan. For every hectare of land, kikita ka ng 1.5 million per year. Wow! Just imagine, ano, nakakapanghinayang yung mga nakatiwangwang na lupa. Kaya dapat yan, huwag niyong babaliwalain yung mga nakikita niyo na nadadaanan dyan na for sale, for lease. You should be able to acquire this. Remember, dito sa LSA, tuturuan namin kayo mag-acquire ng properties kahit wala kayong pera. And we have, meron tayo dyan, naka-ready na project. At itong ating kalabas, 3 to 4 years bago siya mamunga. Bawat hektarya ng lupa can manufacture 50,000 bottle per hectare, okay, per year. At yan ay mag-generate sa atin ng 60 million gross revenue in 1 year. So 1,000 bottle per consignment for platinum and diamond builders. 20 to 100 hectares ang ating initial project. Kaya, pero kahit hindi isang hektarya yan, na kahit kaya tulad ng isang member natin, ano, 1,000 square meter lang hindi naman niya. Kahit gaano kaliit, kahit isang puno lang, itayo mo sa harap ng bahay mo, pwede na po yan. Okay, kasi ang isang puno niyan, mga 30 square meter lang po ang space na kakainin. Okay, exciting po ba? Another project that we have is a herbal coffee project. Why coffee? Very simple, because Filipinos are coffee drinker. At dito, who would ever think na for every 150,000 boxes, we can generate 44.1 million gross revenue. Ang target natin, 150,000 boxes per month. So the probability that we can earn 44 million per month ay nandito po, ano, nakikita natin. Kasi may project tayo dito na 2,000 boxes consignment for all the platinum and diamond builders. Then we have the octaline mineral drops. Imagine we have 1,380,000 bottle. That is equivalent to 483 million gross revenue. So 3,000 bottle naman ang iaalat nating consignment sa mga platinum and diamond builders. So yung iba medyo nagtatanong, at ano yung platinum, ano yung diamond? Relax lang, later on po you will learn it on how you can become platinum and diamond builders. Napakadali lang po. Okay, very simple. So we have projects that require big cash flow. Yan sinasabi natin. Kaya butika ng barangay muna ay matatayo, no? Then later on, kasi ito mga to nangangailangan din to ng malalaking cash flow. The water refilling station, the herbal coffee project, the checkpoint farm to table restaurant, the herb and fruit plantation, the ecotourism and poultry farm, and many more. Okay? So the question is, ano, maganda ba yung program natin? Maganda po ba yung program natin na financial literacy and livelihood opportunity, financial strategies for everyone? So para ma-access niyo po yung mga binanggit ko mga programs and projects na yan, all you need to do ay kailangan maging member po kayo ni LSA. So meron tayong simple membership program, no? Ito po yung ating flagship program, the Optaline. So bibili ka lang ng 15, may libre ka pang 5. So marireceive mo 20 bottles. Ang SRP niyan 350. So 20 bottles times, supposedly bibili mo talaga, pag hindi ka pa member, binibili mo ang product ng SRP. Tapos saka kayo ngayon mabibigyan ng discount. So supposedly yung 20 bottles na yan, 7,000 ang halaga niyan. Pero 4,000 lang, meron tayong promo ngayon, 4,000 lang ang babayaran mo, member ka na ni LSA. So imagine ano, magme-member ka pa lang, ang laki na rin na-receive mong discount. Okay? At hindi pa tapos yan, ano? 4,000 ang binayaran mo, 7,000 na receive mong program, may kasama pa yan na 1 month, no? May kasama pa yan na 1 month na retirement fund. So mamaya, mas maintindi, later on, or once naging member na kayo, may mga separate training po tayo for retirement fund. So kung gusto mo naman, 25 bottles ang bibili mo, ang babayaran mo lang 5,000. Pero ang halaga niyan, 8,750. Or bumili, pero ang marireceive mo ditong retirement fund ay 2,000 pesos ang libre. Dito naman sa number 3, 75 bottles yung binili mo, ang halaga niyan is 26,250, pero ang babayaran mo lang 15,000, pero may retirement ka dyan na 12,000 pesos. Dito naman sa number 450 bottles, 52,515 dapat ang SRP niya, pero ang babayaran mo lang 27,000, pero meron kang 24,000 na retirement fund. So promo lang po ito, limited offer lang. So igagrab po natin yan. Ano? So once you become a member, you will receive a lifetime discount of 30%. Okay, so yan na yung magiging number one na privilege mo. Then the next goal is, susundan nyo lang po yung ating system. Meron tayong simpleng sistema na 337. Okay? Pag naka-recruit ka ng tatlo, you build 3 people, meron kang tatlong JOS, promoted ka na agad sa 40%. Mobile builders outlet ka na. I-duplicate ka lang ng tatlo, gawin din yung gagawin mo, pag 337 din sila, platinum builders ka na. Yan yung narinig natin kanina. Ang entitled sa consignment program are the platinum builders. Pag naka-build ka na ng 10, so this is 10 platinum. Pag naka-build ka ng 10 platinum, diamond ka na, 337 factory. Yan ang makaka-receive ng libreng butika ng barangay. Okay? Ayan. So our retirement program, so yung retirement program po natin is ganito siya. Okay, supposedly, sample lang po ito. Although meron pa, may papakita ko sa inyo yung mga Facebook page natin and YouTube kung saan yung mapapanood dyan. Pero say, supposedly, you are 40 years old. Okay, tapos gusto mo na mag-retire at age 50 or magre-retire ka at age 60. So pag age 50 ka nag-retire, meron ka pa 10 taon para mag-ipon. Kung 60 naman, may 20 years. Let's say ang gusto mong retirement na makuha is 11 million. So kung 11 million yan, kailangan pala mag-ipon ng 50,000 a month in the next 10 years. The question is, meron ka bang 50,000 a month? Wala. So kailangan lang may pagsimulan ka. Magsimula ka sa 1,000, magsimula ka sa 2,000, tapos yung 48,000, yan ang gawan natin ng financial strategy. So nakita niya, may program tayo para maabot niyo yung retirement fund na yan. Magtanim ka lang ng kalabas, kuha mo na yung retirement fund na yan. Kung 20 years naman, baka kasi kulang ka sa oras, 10 taon, hindi mo kaya, 20 years, tapos ang kailangan mo na is mga around 22 million, so dito na siya. So ang kailangan mo ipunin dyan is mga around 25,000 per month. So mas maliit, no? Kaya nga, ang principle dito, mas maaga ka, mas bata ka na nag-build na retirement fund, mas maliit yung iipunin mo kada buwan. Kaya tuturuan po natin yung mga anak natin, mga apo natin, to start early. So for more information, mamaya papakita ko po sa inyo yung YouTube channel natin kung paano po mag-build ng retirement fund. Exciting po ba? So, yung retirement fund natin ngayon, ginawa na natin siyang benefits. So, hindi mo na kailangan dito sa LSA, imagine yung products na binibili mo kada buwan, i-convert pa natin into retirement. So, two purpose, no? Bumibili ka lang ng product, nabibuild pa yung retirement. Maganda po ba yun or maganda? Because remember, the number one thing that na kailangan natin ma-resolve financially is ma-build natin yung ating retirement. At gamitin natin yung resources natin sa manufacturing para matulungan natin ang mga members natin to build their retirement. Like if you buy 5 bottles ng Optaline, may libre kang 1-month retirement fund. Kung 10 bottle yan, may libre kang you will get retirement fund here, no? Actually, ano lang to? Magkamali lang po ito. 2,000 pesos. Kung nag 60 bottles ang binili mo, 1 year, 12,000. Kung 120, ay 24,000. Okay? Yan yung ating retirement fund. So we have also a get out of debt program because you can never build wealth unless you are in debt. So kailangan po talaga natin ay maka-build tayo ng mawala tayo sa utang ano, para ma-build natin yung ating retirement. Meron din time protection. If you buy 20 bottles of Optaline, meron kang 1-year coverage or meron kang APP contribution of 2,000, meron kang 5-year coverage. Ano po yung coverage na yun na protection? May insurance benefit ka at may memorial plan ka. Kung ano yung binibigay na St. Peter plan, yan din po yung ating kasama. Okay? So we also have a mentoring system. Imagine, hindi mo to gagawin mag-isa. Okay, you will work with us. Meron tayong, we will guide you, we will grow with you. Leadership support never stop. We will build you, we will help you. And duplication and multiplication never stops. Ayan, so ito yung ating builders training, no? So kaya ano po ito, teamwork talaga ito, no? Because we believe that teamwork makes the dream work. At meron tayong sistema na susundin. Susundan niyo lang po yung sistema and sistema na po magpapatakbo ng negosyo. We will also ask you to fill up this business plan worksheet. Because we want you to understand that this is a business, no? And you need to make sure that you understand that your goals, you understand kung magkano talaga ang target income mo, anong gusto mo i-work out, doon ka namin tutulungan. Okay? Meron din tayong mga incentive program sa mga most number of presentation. Okay, may marireceive kayo mga free products. Meron tayong top recruiter, top producer of the week. At ngayon may bago tayo, yung most number, yung mga, may mga 337 qualifier, yan po ay i-recognize natin. So if you do one presentation, 3 to 5 presentation a day, you can have 1 recruit a day. So you will earn 42,700 in 30 days. Ito po yung ating 30 days relentless run. Okay, so you can own a brand new car, a brand new SUV, a brand new motorcycle, a water station. So lahat po dito sa LSA, pwede nyo makuha ng libre. So kaya kailangan make sure po, no, maging member muna po kayo ng LSA to experience all our program. Okay? So pwede rin po tayo mag-conduct ng financial literacy and livelihood caravan in your area. Yeah, pwede kami pumunta diyan sa inyo. Pwede tayo mag house to house. Kung hindi naman pwede sa mga bahay-bahay nyo, maghanap lang po kayo ng mga meeting rooms, pwede sa churches, pwede sa barangay hall, basta mga close po na meeting rooms ano, para ma-discuss po nating mabuti itong ating napakagandang at napaka-powerful na program sa LSA. So LSA is also a proud member of World Council Excellence Award. So we are so thankful for Dr. Bobby Brimon, dahil sa kanya rin ay nagkaroon tayo ng opportunity na magtayo ng butika ng barangay. Ayan, so How do we make money here in LSA? If you solve a problem for one person, you make money. If you solve a problem for some people, you make some money. If you solve a problem for a lot of people, you make a lot of money. So ibig sabihin, dito tayo kumikita, no? By helping others solve their problem. Okay, so did you learn something? Ayan, so ito yung mga pages natin and I will tour you, no, before we end. Itutour na muna, itutour ko muna kayo dun sa ating mga pages, ano, para mas maintindihan niyo po yung ating mga program, no? Let's see. Una, yung ating retirement fund, I would suggest po na dito po sa ating YouTube channel, paki-open niyo po yung Coach J Financial Solutions Today. Okay, so dito po paki make sure po you watch our retirement planning part 1 and part 2 at yung mga iba pa po nating mga teaching dito, no. Pati ito pong presentation na to, ipo-post po natin to sa Facebook, ipo-post natin sa YouTube, no, para po mas pwede siyang i-share, pwede siyang ulit-ulitin, ano, hanggang maintindihan po natin siya. Then meron din tayong mga page po dito, like ito yung ating copy. So hiwa-hiwalay po yung mga pages ng mga products natin, ano, para mas madali niyo po siya maintindihan. So meron tayo, i-like niyo lang po itong The Herbal Coffee Project. Okay, so yan isa sa mga page natin. Meron din tayong page for the calabash. Calabash Miracle Puree. So yan. So nakita niyo, nandito na yung mga nagtatanim ng calabash. Ito na yung mga na-deliveran natin at nataniman natin ng calabash. So meron din tayong Octaline. So ito naman yung sa Octaline. So para makita niyo kung gaano siya ka-effective, gaano siya ka-powerful. Andiyan yung mga testimonies. Okay, so pwede niyo po siyang i-check dyan. Then we have Bellovita. So ito pong Bellovita is another opportunity for LSA kasi ang product po nito ay worldwide. So apat lang yung product niya. Ito lang apat, yung Gloss, Youth, Brand, and Slim. Okay, so ang maganda nito, ang shipment ng product niya worldwide ay free. At pwede niyong rekrutin kahit sino. So hindi to limited sa mga Pilipino lang, ano, pwede niyo rekrutin kahit anong lahi, ano. So kaya napaka-powerful at tayo ang magsisimula nito sa Pilipinas, no. Kaya make sure pag-aralan niyo po mabuti ito, no. Meron po tayo ditong page ng Bellovita. Ayan. So check niyo po, meron din siya, ito naman yung website niya. So dito po lahat ng transaction nito sa website lahat, no. Pag may gusto umorder, sa website nyo lang dalhin. So ganun po, so ganun ka-powerful po yung system niya. Then meron tayo another page pa dito, no, yung atin naman pong Vibrant. So nakita nyo, ang dami nating mga powerful products, ano. So yan yung ating mga Vibrant coffee, Vibrant choco, juice. So we have, may mga beauty products dyan. So may mga perfume, may mga soap. So nandiyan na po lahat ang Vibrant. So dito sa LSA, importante lang mag-member po kayo kay LSA at tutulungan namin kayo na maka-access po dun sa lahat ng ating mga partners po, no, sa lahat ng ating mga program. At meron din tayong page for Water Station, AquaSafe, may page din tayo for Behind Diet. Yung wellness natin, meron tayong page for Checkpoint. And of course, yung page natin sa LSA, ano, huwag niyong kakalimutan, yan yung ating main page sa Livelihood Support Association. Then, meron din tayong page na may bagong-bago tayo ngayon, yung Himalayan Natural Pine Salt. Once you become a member, ay mabibigyan po kayo ng bubuksan niyo po dito sa ating website, lsa2010.com. At dito po ay mabibigyan kayo ng username and password. Halimbawa ako, i-enter ko yung username ko. Ayan. Para ma-monitor niyo po kung sino yung mga naging member niyo, no? Ayan. So, ayan na po siya. So, ito yung dashboard natin sa LSA. So, simple lang siya para lang po makita natin kung sino-sino yung mga members natin under us, no? So lalabas na po dito siya. Okay? Ayan, so exciting. So make sure po, no, you become member of LSA, no, para po ay ma-spread po natin itong ating mission and vision to everyone. So kung may question po kayo, i-message nyo lang po kami and we will be very happy to assist you and to help you. Thank you so much for your time. God bless everyone. See you at the top.